Like, okay, look, I have to admit, I couldn't help myself, so I'm doing another session of this story. Who knows what or not, it takes care of it, because I got something to do later on in the morning, so let's take care of this now. Dude, that is badass. That is badass. Still running to the Chinese. We'll do it one more English, and the rest of the game we're gonna have in Japanese. Now I'm gonna switch it after. Okay. So I'm gonna skip to where we were. Cause we might play the thing again. This is gonna have the conversation and whatnot, yada yada. Seen this already? Oh, my God.
Okay, press record.
All right, so they give us like the choices.
Yo.
How bad they do with you? I talk easier than you.
Anyway. Hey.
Anyway, we gotta figure out where our buddy is. What happened to the house? Don't be scared. Don't be scared.
Mm-hmm.
Well, everything's worked out so far, hasn't it?
Hey.
That's fine. I'd be probably using the program, right?
Yeah. Seriously?
You hide out there, isn't it? Probably one of those. Damn, it's freezing. I'm gonna catch a cold. Don't worry, please, don't catch cold. Oh, shut up. Wait, where's my phone?
Hey.
You see what I was calling about a few of them? Yeah? Here and there. Along with everything else we have. I have my phone and my coat, though. I mean, it's not just you. All of our phones are on the time now. You could just get on and over there. I'm gonna talk to him. We already figured that out. Everything hinges on getting these chains off the truck. They are in budget. What about yours as well? Maybe they're weaker than ours?
Totally!
Yeah, tell me, give it a try. Come on, get you off.
Yeah.
Come on, don't hold back. Get all you got.
Yeah.
Kill us if you don't escape. A lot of the panel.
Yeah.
Come on, you can do it.
Hold on!
Hold your horses. spend on the budget. Don't put this all on me anyway. This is good.
Do you think anyone's coming back?
I mean,
they wouldn't just leave us here to die, would they?
That would be a pretty economic way to torture people.
Sons of bitches. Shh. I hear footsteps. What do you want?
Hey. You remember these guys?
Yeah. We were at the warehouse.
The warehouse is totally thanks to you, Fox. Everything is gone. And it's time for you to pay.
It was you guys who blew up the truck, not us.
Luckily, Lao gave us permission to make examples out of you.
Examples?
Yeah. We're gonna slice you up and send the body parts to the Seiryu clan. Lao also said we can take our sweet time killing you. He knows how to keep his men motivated.
Glad to hear you like your boss. That's rare.
Not scared, huh? You must have had some lucky breaks in the past. But there's none coming now. I'm about to show you what hell itself is like. Did that hurt? Scared now? I love it when they make that face. Come on. Make it again.
Stop it, you freak!
Oh, patience, lady. I'm saving you for later. That night's gonna be real fun.
You're disgusting. Keep it in your pants unless you want to lose it.
I like how feisty she is. Well, let's start with a nice appetizer. The old man.
That's the best I can do, I'm afraid. You'll have to figure out the rest for yourselves.
Wait! Who the fuck?
Kind of funny how the tables have turned, didn't you say? I know my luck's been really turning around. Sucks to me.
Who the hell was that guy?
No idea. But I think I'll buy him dinner if I ever see him again.
Hey, you mind wrapping this up?
Oh, right. My bad. All right. Got this. Yeah. Get him, Ichiban.
Please don't lose.
Let's go.
You shit-rimmed asshole. You're fucking dead!
I just realized something. Still have my stuff. Man, You know what else sucks? Man, him going to town with this. Damn! And I get an extra turn! Who's next? Oh.
Hold it together.
Freelancer job. Good, what else do I need? No service job. Guess we're not calling for help.
Yeah,
that's really good. What about the guy with the black mask? He saved us. But we don't even know who he is. Any ideas? Did you want it? Not a lot. Be helpful. That means he's not good, huh? Did you get a scary thing? Nah, okay. They feel like this is going to sneak into it, eh?
You guys pretty hot, though. What a cute pop star.
Really? That's the kind of look you're
into? I see.
It's gotta be it. It's gotta be it. I had a guess. I said he's the big manager. Not that, huh? Sir. You sure about that? Yeah. I'm with the Grimmjow. What's this? Who knows? Smoke? It is less elusive than those guys. You guys all saw how he just casually scooped into my hideout to get us out. Surprising elimination, says Grimmjow.
Yeah.
Just an extra punch. I think first we ought to focus on getting out of here.
Good night.
Should I open it?
Sweet!
Slapjack. They can't change jobs. you can't change jobs. Alright.
Hey.
Yeah, I can tell. Can you try to take me seriously? What? What you kidding? I have your own. Well, some enemies draw near, huh? You're randomly hot. Come on, get them. What's the plan, John?
Shoot.
Run? Yeah, right. That's why we always choose fight. Up.
This place is like a real ass dungeon.
Like in a game?
All right, move. Oh.
Get cocky.
Now.
Do it.
I'm not backing down.
I got this.
Half empty, great. Let's just heal that up. There was stuff around here, weren't there? Might as well.
Right.
Let's go.
Shit, that's a lot.
Alive. You want to fight? Huh? Shinayo.
No, I didn't see this dude. She's all the way over there. All the way over there.
Mercy now.
You're gonna be in a world of fight.
Have fun with this. A little first aid. Hey!
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Should I open it? Got it.
I cut shoes. I cured his leg. No, no, don't say that. You'll be fine, my ass. Everybody should get away from him. Yeah, honest opinion. Just start. He lit it to. Alright. You gotta go, bro. No. Not allowed on the set no more. You're definitely not allowed to miss it no more. No.
Hold it together.
Alright, fuck.
Let's go.
Take
your best shot.
Right.
I got this.
that.
Should I open it?
Sweet.
Yeah, okay. Bloody jacket. He's not to be trusted. I need to get the fuck over here. Fuck it. Cause she ain't making it easy. I'll get another lettuce sandwich.
Right. Should I open it? Got it.
Steel frame. Steel frame. Set a steel frame. Confused the heck. She's about to level up. I don't have to worry about her health as much. I need them, but
Weak.
Three sluggers?
Oh man.
Should I open it? Whoa.
Why did I know that it was a degenerate of some sort? Whoa.
I'm not that.
I got this.
Right.
This is bad.
Try this on your side. How could we ever forgive you?
Okay.
World of attack.
You're gonna be in a world of hurt.
Don't get caught. I'm thinking I am. Come on. Take care of that. Was I supposed to know some guy was gonna pop out at me? Guess you never know what to expect when opening these things. He was waiting for me. How long was he cooped up for?
Anything. I just wasn't having it. I'm putting the rest of my food away. Save again. I just realized what I just did and I didn't realize it again. But it's too late. Already down this far. So I just had to be smart. Could run past him, but that's not the idea.
Not a loser. Yeah.
Take your best. You're gonna be in a world
of hurt. Oh, wait, 30 on all of them.
Watch this.
Right.
Weak. I got it.
gonna be in the world.
You're alive. Have fun with this. I'll take on the world.
You're in it now.
Here we go.
You wanna fight? You wanna stop?
You're gonna get stomped.
Jump this guy. I don't know how well they could piss me off. That was a stupid way to even lose anything. Oh, that's so... Okay, wait. Alright. Namba. Yeah, you gotta take care of this.
Let's go.
Alright.
Should I open it?
Yeah. Sweet. Oh, shiza. That's still gear. Alright, so it's looking good.
Should I open it?
Yeah.
Got it. Should I open it?
Sweet.
Station bag. Man, that sucks worse than this. This was awesome. How would there be a random item sitting right there? Oh. Spot. Hey, my fault. I don't look to be in any corner. Thank you. All the way across the room. Oh, it's over. Bop, 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 bop.
Moving up in the world. Look at me go.
The part of the room is the part-time hero stuff.
Should I open it? Got it.
Yeah. Trash, literally. Here we go. Full strength is just almost full body.
Let's go.
there, but damn. What else? Onward.
Should I open it?
Sweet!
Wonky hammer. I could use that. Fire was one of the other jobs. Wait, did I not just go up? Fuck, man.
Not a loser.
Okay.
Y'all threats.
Get serious
about this.
Should I open it?
Sweet!
I found this guitar.
Should I open it?
Got it.
A floor microphone? That's for her.
Should I open it?
Whoa.
Fucking knew it.
Let's do it!
Man. That was uncalled for. I'm gonna need you to sit down.
Okay.
Number, I need you to heal me. Hey, doing a lot.
Try this on the side.
Nah, these guys are about to be assholes.
They were tasty.
Not bad.
Delicious.
I just have to be resistant, bro. Dang.
do it.
I got this.
Bro, you can really get lost in this motherfucker. This leads to the exit. Oh. More weird man.
Should I open it? Sweet.
Okay. It's not him that needed though. There you go. I don't know, but okay.
Good enough for me.
Here we we go.
I got this.
Get back up as many times as it takes!
This.
get serious.
I'm not back here again.
Best shot.
Come on now. Desperate times call for shifted
Let's go.
Should I open it?
Got it. Should I open it?
Sweet!
Hey, don't return to the city. What do you mean? Did your phone work now? Yeah. Remember that one for the city of that? Got a lot of chance. Babaji's gonna use it as an excuse to start a war with him, right? Sounds about right. Yeah, that's the problem. Babaji's trying to break down the Great Wall, and if it falls, that means Ichigo's going to go to war.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm trying to call up this one out of Syria.
As we speak, Captain Takabe is taking matters into his own hands with a truck full of Yakuza, all armed to the teeth. Now Chairman Hoshino even signed off on it.
Tetsu, Koji, they'll answer for your deaths in blood.
Probably heading straight for Restaurant Road. Yeah. Right into Liuban territory.
So, Hakabe is heading the restaurant row, huh? That's right where the Liuban boss has his front. He's basically a lit spark flying into a powder keg.
This is ridiculous. How can it be this easy to destroy a years-long truce? Robert just got everyone dancing to his little tune. And he used us to make sure everyone heard it.
At least now we know for sure he killed Momonia.
Yeah. I remember a shit-eating grin as he said that.
We still don't know why he did it, though.
Yeah.
You thinking of something, Adachi-san?
Yeah. Just something Mabuchi said. I'm trying to remember the exact words.
Who cares what that son of a bitch said?
Adachi-san, are you wondering if Nonomiya was killed because of us?
What? We had nothing to do with it. Especially you, Sergeant.
Yeah, I know it wasn't our fault. It was Mabuchi's. But maybe we were a convenient tool for him to get the war he wanted.
I don't know, Sunshine. But we weren't even a blip on it. Wait. I get it now.
You do?
Listen. On the surface, it makes no sense for him to kill Monomiya, right?
Right.
We know his true objective is war with the Saurian clan.
Yeah, that's a given.
He had no reason to stop. He could have just done it. Instead, he used us as an excuse. Why?
You tell me, detective.
Think about it. If it got out that he was stirring the pot, what would happen?
Well, the other organizations would retaliate.
Exactly. This is Yokohama. But the Ijin Bri had a strict agreement never to invade each other's turf. Anyone who dares break that rule will be punished by all three factions. Even if that person is a Liuban officer, not a chief.
So he needed to put the blame on someone besides himself. Why us?
Think back to what he said, and it all starts to come together.
He was actually starting to worry that no one would water the seeds I planted. But then you showed up, and now that seed has blossomed into the most beautiful flower.
He was saying that his master plan was complete. Get it? The seed was Momonia's death. We watered it by chasing the murderer.
And the video he took to show his boys and get them all riled up, that was the blossoming flower?
That's what I'm thinking. Also, I don't think he wanted us in particular. He just needed someone, anyone, to water the seed.
Momonia died? For that?
I don't think there was anything special about Momonia either.
What?
I think he was chosen. Only because his shrine was on Seiryu Clan turf. Now, but she just needed there to be an untimely death of someone connected to the Seiryu. And anyone who reacted to it would serve as his spark for war. All of us pawns in Mabuchi's scheme.
At least we're alive.
Sorry, guys.
Momonia is dead.
Yep. Just because Mabuchi needed a roundabout way to start a war.
You must have heard the old secret about how to win wars. Force your enemy to act first.
Dare me, Adachi-san. You say all we did was help Mabuchi's plans? Bastard has to pay. No way am I gonna let everything go according to his plan.
Cool it, Kazuma. You need to stay calm.
Yeah, Mabuchi's obviously a sharp guy, so let's not do anything rash.
Fuck that! I'm not standing around and letting him win. Look, you might believe in that old shit about letting the enemy act first to win the war, but my Aniki taught me different. He said whoever makes the first move is the victim. The guy with steel balls wins.
Look, You need to chill out. Sachan, it's so funny.
We can stop this war. We just gotta tell the Seiryu captain what's going on.
For real? You wanna mess around in gang warfare? Namasaki,
would you rather let it happen, and then we get blamed for the whole thing?
I'm not down with letting it happen. Nonomiya wouldn't be either.
Adachi-san.
Well, it would piss me off to allow that slick fuck the last laugh.
All right, and there's no time to waste. Off to Restaurant Road.
Whoa!
Right.
You're on. Dear God. It's saddening because That level is high as heck. And they're right in front of where we have to. Okay, that's better. That 20 feet is gonna kill me, bro.
Right.
Oh, now you're selling. See? See?
ありがとうございました。
What is this doing here? What the heck? This email is automatically sent to anyone who hooks up with Pedro Pancras. I'm somewhat of an avid collector of usual treasures. The treasure plan was rather only destroyed not long ago. And it seems that many of the Pedro Pancras quests have been scattered across the country as a result. I'd hate to see those quests be used for anything wicked, so I want you to listen to me around here as well. Once you collect a certain number of them, I'll have to trade you for some awesome prices. All of them won't be able to bring you along with. What do you say? I'll be in the courtyard of the Grande Blue Marino Hotel on Hamakita Park in Yokohama. I hope you come see me. What's this guy's deal? Serial too? Take care of this guy.
Let's go! Wanna fight?
business. So we do that for you. Then. Hey.
Should I open it? Should I open it? Got it!
You're getting played, man.
Yeah.
And the player is Rauma. No, Mabuchi. He killed the owner of Otohime Land and made it look like a suicide. This woman heard it happen over the phone with her own ears.
I did. I heard a struggle and men shouting, Rauma.
Which gave us a lead we followed to Mabuchi's trading ring. Jobs working at the Leo Mong warehouse.
And then you were captured. And apparently you claimed you were Seiryu's spies. Mabuchi sent it to me.
He's using that video to start a war. We never claimed to be Seiryu. In fact, I told him over and over again we're not. I think he even believed me, but he didn't give a shit. I know that doesn't make sense, but I'll explain. As long as he pretends to think that we're Seiryu, he can claim he was just defending himself against an attack from your clan. It's all a bunch of bullshit to start a war. He's planting fake evidence that the Seiryu clan broke the rules of the truce. Don't you see? If you fight him, you're playing right into his hand.
Yeah, I know all that.
Huh?
Don't worry. I'll take Mabuchi down once I've eliminated all my other enemies.
But what I'm trying to say is, I mean, don't you want to avoid?
I'm fine with starting a war.
What?
I'll take him. For the sake of Tetsu and Koji. They were two young recruits. Just boys, really. Boys, in the end. And more bullets in them than years of life. Mabuchi was there when they were made. But it wasn't just him. Seven Liamong bastards unloaded their clips on two unarmed kids. Here we are. Outside the restaurant owned by the Liamong boss. Because I need an explanation for Tetsu and Koji's death. The souls of those boys demand it.
That's all you want from him? Why'd you bring the guns?
Good boy. I better make use of mine.
Takabe-san, we're not armed.
So?
So you know you can't just shoot us. There's no honor in that. And you have no reason to kill us anyway. Am I wrong?
If so, tell me your reason for shooting me. If you shoot me, you bring shame to the entire Seiryu clan.
Tetsu and Koji's deaths would be overshadowed by yet another unjust killing. I know words alone won't make you back down. That's not your style. Back down either. If you want to kill me, you better do it in one shot.
Why's that?
Because if you miss, I'm gonna beat the shit out of you.
I think that rat's nest of hair is smothering your brain. You are stupid. Dangerously annoying me and my crew.
By the way, I'm sorry I'm making a commotion in somebody else's house, but I accept the consequences. We'll fight, as long as there are no guns.
Kasuga, shut up and fight!
Beat him, Jack!
Get ready!
What's this?
Right.
Get some ice! What are you doing?
go. Get out of here.
Hey, we got a problem. The boss from the restaurant is here.
The boss?
Mm-hmm. John, leader of the Yokohama Ryumon.
So, he's the top guy.
He could be the reason Mabuchi's pulling all this shit. Including the hit on Nonomiya. Zhao might be giving all the orders.
You know, Mabuchi sent me an interesting video. Yeah.
You're the star in it, aren't you?
I can believe the dumb part. I told you tried to steal this. I know you're with the Seiryu clan.
Yeah! You're damn straight! They edited the damn video! I'm not with the Seiryu clan!
Oh, you're not, are you? Then why the hell would you be tailing Mabuchi in the first place?
Because...
Careful now. No lies.
Hey, stop!
Choose some quick wise words now. I'm a busy man.
It's exactly what Kasuga said. Our boss was killed, and we followed the clues to Mabuchi.
Yeah, this whole thing is Mabuchi's fault. He used us to pin a false accusation on the Seiryu clan.
So you're laying all of this at Mabuchi's feet. You're basically slandering my right-hand man right now, you know?
Hard to believe he'd suddenly go rogue on me. And he's just as busy as I am.
Not the type of guy with time to scheme.
He's only busy because he's trying to start wars. Don't you get it? I mean, isn't it a little weird that your right-hand man is nowhere in sight? Have you even talked to him since you saw that video?
That's a good point, Zhao-san. If you don't know where Mabuchi is, it's gonna make you look bad.
Excuse me.
think about it. If Mabuchi ain't answering his own boss's calls, could that mean he's fanning the flames of war? And now he's holed up somewhere waiting to watch it burn? He isn't just gonna go. He's betrayed you.
Not back out into a fucking sermon?
No, whatever you want. As long as you get it through your head, we're not to blame here. And deep down, you know that.
Did you think that sounded cool, Grandpa? You're shitting this. Was I not clear? I don't like sermons.
Well, that's not what I'm calling it. Consider it a formal complaint. And a real leader ought to shut up and listen when there's a complaint.
Oh, should I, huh? Ichiban Kasuga, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm all ears. But first, I want you to answer the question.
Shoot.
Why would Mabuchi try to start a war in Jinchō in the first place? How in the goddamn world does that benefit him?
Who the fuck should I know?
What a surprise. And in regards to that so-planned war, do you know for sure that Mabuchi killed him?
Yeah, he straight up told me when I asked him.
Which means this discussion's over.
Look, man, I saw it in his eyes. That dude's a murderer!
Raising your voice isn't gonna make me change my mind.
Wait, shooting him drags us all into a war. Well, Mom, she watches somewhere safe and sound. Is that what you want? What would that even accomplish? You'll kill a man without even knowing that? I'll say it as many times as it takes, Zhao. Mabuchi planned all of this, and he's out there laughing in the shadows. If you start this war, your whole organization will be stained with that forever.
Look, Kasuga-kun, I don't think you're lying, Shets. I think you'd be terrible at it. But just because you're not lying doesn't mean it's true. I need proof before I act. I gotta think like a leader, right? And that means setting a fucking example. At the very least, I need evidence that Mabuchi killed the Silk Landowner. That's where the whole thing started, after all. According to you. So she heard Lao Ma over the phone. That's all you got.
Isn't that enough?
Hell no, it's not. I've got an idea. But to be honest, I'm not really sure how to get them.
Who's them?
There's only one place to go in this town if you need reliable intel. The web where all the secrets of Ijincho get caught. Komijuri. Komijuri.
Alright. Now this. Chapter 7, Spider's Web.
There's only one place to go in this town if you need reliable intel. The web where all the secrets of Ijincho get caught. Komijuri.
Komijuri.
Yeah. If someone really is trying to fuck with the EGM3's balance of power, that someone being Mabuchi, that's your claim. There's no way the Komijo don't know about it. Information is what they trade in. It's practically their currency.
He's right. Eugene Cho's got lots of people willing to sell secrets. And if you follow each secret long enough, they all end up in Komijo.
I don't know how they do it, but whatever their system, the info is always 100% accurate.
It's incredible, but it doesn't seem real.
I'm not saying you have to use the Komijo to find evidence of your Mabuchi theory. If you got other ideas, fine. Just prove to me that Mabuchi killed your boss. I'll let the captain here live until you return. By the way, don't even think about running. If so much as your pinky toe crosses the Ichincho border, the captain dies. And I still wouldn't be satisfied. So your friends and your family will be next.
Wait, what the hell's with that?
Don't argue, Sancho. These guys don't do logic or compassion.
Honestly, I want an answer just as bad as you all do. If Mamuchi really has betrayed me, then my gang's gonna be split down the middle. Neither the Seiryu clan nor the Komijo is gonna be thrilled about that. But that's why I need contingency plans. You see now? All the shit I gotta deal with. Man, I sure hope Mabuchi's innocent. But of course, then I have to kill you all. Ain't no complaints, I hope.
No need to be all giddy about it.
Well, what are you waiting for? Go find proof that Mabuchi killed your subclan.
Kasuga, I don't think we have a choice.
I know. You're probably aware, but the Komijo don't fuck around. So be careful. Finding the evidence won't do any good if we're dead.
You almost sound like you care.
Asano, you really gotta get moving. And fast.
Yeah, you're right.
Yo.
So we just kind of walk out in the rain of weather. That's gonna stop it.
That's the best I can do, I'm afraid. We'll have to figure out the rest for ourselves.
Right.
Alright, good time with the knife. So you're going to go, right? Oh, that is not safe. I know.
Pause is safe, to be sure. Pause is safe. It's not hopeless. So let's give it a shot. The only other choice is not going off. And I don't consider that a choice at all. All right. Don't see much above ground. Rumor has it those Yokohama belong guys have cleared out too. So the enemies you can encounter to be different now. Some of them are real tough cookies, so it's the perfect place to polish your skills or make some cash. The entrance is the same manhole you came out of when you escaped. I recommend you head inside and find yourself prepared. not doing too much. Alright. Well, that's where it stops. This train has came to a great, great stop. Anyway, I'll see y'all some going soon. Maybe not tomorrow. Well, rather should I say not later, but maybe the day after. Alright. Have a great one. Peace.